like burgers and veggies, etc. And then said, please take down my address. So the lady there in Queen's English said that, sir, we don't give home delivery. So the response was, then why have you opened up a restaurant? In India, home delivery is my birthright, right? And today you see Swiggy and Zomato. That's an opportunity which was waiting for 20 years and it's been caught by someone. So adaptation, as he's put very well, and McDonald's adapted. The other thing, which was terrific in the book which I read, was to be relevant, you have to be irrelevant. Break the rules. Disrupt. Maybe no one has done this before, but you could be the first one. And these are two things which stayed with me. So would you like to comment on them? These are the two gems I like out of it.
Yeah, I think when I say you have to break the rules, most of the rules that we think are rules are just made up by our human imagination. Yeah? I mean, they're not laws of physics. Okay? Obviously, if we jump out of the window, we're not going to fly. But there are many things that we stop ourselves from doing just because nobody is doing them. Okay? There are many opportunities. Every single thing in our lives that we accept as normal, every product, every service, didn't exist before. Somebody did it first, okay? And somebody is doing it better. So in order to be, as Jagmeet said, the worst thing you can be, in my opinion, is reverent. You have to be irreverent. And I have come up with a little thing called opportunity quotient, where people can check their opportunity quotient. And one question I always ask is, check people, are you reverent or irreverent? And most people in India who answer that say they're very reverent. I think that's, maybe they think that's just